Just this one truth, listen again and again, I'll repeat. If you complete with your past, means understanding you have not been wronged, there is not injustice, there was no real pain, you will gain so much of confidence, your inner space back to you. So much of your inner space has been stolen by the idea you have been wronged. And when I try to convince you have not been wronged, you try to tell me, no, 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 I am wrong. Your emotional upsurge does not justify the foolish, stupid patterns you carry. Emotionally you say, no, no, Swamiji, I have been so much wronged, I have been a victim, I have been a victim. How can you take away my victimhood? That's the only thing left with me. Please at least leave that to me. Ayyo, na enada panna idugala. Hey, drop your victimhood. I will give you paramashivatva. See. I have paramashivatva. You drop that victimhood, I will give you paramashivatva. Listen, why I am so loving towards Balasans? I am literally attached to my kids. Why, you know? Because they will understand their past is not loaded. And they will understand they have not been wronged. It is easy for making them understand they have not been wronged and give Paramashivatva to them. Before you brainwash them, I can heartwash them. Like how Arunagiri Yogeshwara made me understand every inch of the life. Understand? I am really not interested in brainwashing you. Who is interested in your brain? Shit. I am neither interested in brainwashing you, nor interested in the shit you carry in your brain. No. I am only interested in making you Paramashiva, making you enlightened, making you manifest your Buddhahood, making you manifest your Shivahood. You feel you have been wronged in the past and you think about it, you reduce yourself to the level of shit, human being. Every time you complete and wake up to the reality, you have not been wrong. You entered into a game where you should know what can happen this way, what can happen that way. And knowingly you entered and you got this way or that way. That's a part of life. There is nothing called wronged. You go on telling, no, 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 Paramashiva could have been little more compassionate to me. He could have been little more loving towards me. Life could have been little more compassionate towards me. A fool. Life is still alive in you. It's the ultimate compassion life can do to us. Why don't you understand that? Still, life is breathing in your body, through your lungs, through your heart, through your existence, he is manifesting. That's the most compassionate thing. Atma Tattva is the greatest gift Paramashiva can give. He has given that to us. But we stupid, shitty human beings, even Paramashiva gives $1 billion, he will tell, oh, 2 dimes I lost yesterday while I went for walking. In my purse, I kept 100 cents. And when I came back and counted, it was only 98. 2 dimes got lost. I don't know where. My purse could have been safe. Paramashiva could have protected. And Kalabhairava could have come and picked up the 2 diamonds where I dropped and gave it to me. 2 dimes. Dimes means that 1 cent coin, I'm telling. 2 1-cent coin I lost. That's exact shit. 2 pennies I lost. I think dimes is 10 cent. So I say that 2 pennies I lost.